Yo, man, rock Marciano, man, rock fucking Marcy, man. We must have all forgot, man, that, you know, he actually, you know, was a pimping, you know, he still is pimping and shit, you know, pimping all, doing all kind of pimping all on the East Coast and all, actually all over the world, man. But let's just get right into it, man. Rock Marcy, man, his new album just came out, Mount Marcy, man, $40. Yeah, you heard me, $40, man. So I guess he pimping us too, man. We already know, man, it's the middle of a pandemic, holiday season, a lot of people losing their jobs, a lot of people struggling, a lot of people still waiting on stimulus checks, a lot of people fighting viruses, and a lot of shit is going on around this time of the year, man. And Rock fucking Marcy chose to come out with a hot new album, man, for $40, man. That's way too much to me to be charging for, and it's just for a music download, nothing physical, no merch, none of it. $40 for MP3 download, man, in the middle of a pandemic, during holiday season, man. It's clear to see, man, Rock Marcy's a real pimp for real, man. He's trying to pimp all of us right now and get $40 for a 16-track MP3, man. I don't know, man. It's kind of clear to see, man. It feel like Rock Marcy don't give a fuck about his fans, man. He's just about to get that paper, man. He don't give a fuck. I guess because of the tour money, no COVID, no tour money. He got to figure out how to make that money some kind of way, man. But $40 for an MP3 album, man. Rock Marcy, man. $40 album in a pandemic during holiday season, man. This shit is crazy, man. Facts.